Everyone, today we are racing in BRS GT Sprint at Road America. The strength of field around here is 2300, so it should be interesting, but a lot of the guys up front are 25, 26, so those are the ones to look out for. Today we had a pretty decent result, so stick around in the end, like and subscribe, so you can see the result at the end, see if you can take home a win, podium. Maybe skim by with just some points, but let's find out.
Thank you.
coming out of qualifying, starting out at P1, our big objective here will be to keep the tempo, keep the pace, avoid any mistakes, look out for the guys behind, be sure to pit at the right moment so that we could possibly undercut with fuel, but it will really depend on where we end up near the end of the stint for the fuel, seeing where everyone's at, see if we can come out, build a gap, and take this win home.
Catch the pace car. Get ready, going green. Post car is off, time to do your job. 5.
A few laps in, I could already tell that the car behind was closing the gap around turn 1 and also the last turn, that I'd pull away through the midfield and then he'd get me back on the front straight on the exit of the last corner and the entry of the first corner. So it's really just managing that gap, making sure he doesn't get too close, just keeping him behind as best as I can, focusing on what's in front of me, not getting too distracted of him getting up right behind me, but something that I just noticed throughout the race.
your left, clear. We'll be right back.
a small mistake on the last corner exposes me, and the guy behind gets a run on me, so I'm moving to the inside to cover that line and just keep the pressure on him as much as I can through raw pace, and just have a good fight, keeping it clean, doing my best. Dive into the pits here last second. I realized that fighting him would lose me time, a little bit on lap time, so I come in early, try to undercut him, so I can at least keep my average lap pretty low. I'm coming in so I have some clean air when I come out. No one's in the way, so I can just run hot laps around and see where he comes out after he pits. I did it pretty last minute because I knew he was behind me.
Right here.
And I knew that if he dove in the same time as I did, we'd both come out right behind each other. So came in early, last minute to sort of catch him by surprise and just see what I could do in clean air rather than trying to defend for a couple more laps before we both have to go in and keep battling to the very end. So I came in early just to play it safe.
Gone on. gap is 4.8 seconds.
Coming past pit exit here, you could see the car in second just leaving the pit box in the pit lane as I was going past the pit line. Eventually I'm going to pull a 3 to 4 second lead just based on pace of him coming out, since he came out where he came into the pits later and had to sit there to gain more fuel. So by coming in early, it worked out, getting us a really good lead since I know he's a pretty fast guy, so it gives us that little bit more margin to have clean air and do some good laps out to the very end of the race. Sort of gives us a little cushion for comfort and just pace in general. So early pit stop worked out.
outlets of fuel.
After my pit stop, I noticed on my fuel calculator that my finishing amount of fuel was under target, so I was probably going to run out of fuel near the last corner. It's not good because it's all uphill from last corner onto the front straight, so I immediately go into fuel saving mode, lifting at some of these at the end of the straights here, and just going into that fuel saving mode just to make sure I can make it to at least the top of the hill, maybe roll across the line. But I wasn't panicking, but I knew that the fuel saving would affect the pace. But as long as I kept that lead, a 3 to 4 second lead, it was pretty comfortable. So you'll notice me just lifting and coasting a little bit for some of these corners, not every corner, but I'm trying to keep some decent pace at the same time, being able to barely make that fuel target a little bit.
Set 2 left of fuel left. 5.258.
As we cross the line to take home the trophy, fuel runs out, but we make it across the line.
You won.
Bring home this win.
Victory line.
Bring home a trophy for the cabinet. Thanks to everyone who stayed till the end. Please like and subscribe. Comment down below. Everything is greatly appreciated. Thanks for sticking around. I'll see you guys next time.